accomplished. The Piedmont School District says its new uniform policy has actually helped children do better in school. The Lexington City School System adopted standard mode of dress, or SMOD, 1 year ago, and already administrators say it's cut way down on disciplinary infractions, including bullying. Here's Fox 8's Katie Nordine in Lexington tonight. Katie, quite a turnaround here.
Right, and not only are kids behaving better here at Lexington Middle School and the other schools within the district, but the superintendent tells us in terms of academics, well, their kids are actually ahead of where they were at this time 2 years ago, back before they adopted the standard mode of dress.
When Lexington City Schools let out, it's a sea of blue, orange, gray, and white. District-wide, students here practice standard mode of dress, better known as SMOD.
We do think it's accomplishing what it was intended to do because we don't have nearly as many issues.
Superintendent Rick Kreisky says the district went to SMOD in August 2009. The goal? To keep students focused on their schoolwork and not what they're wearing. While no numbers are available, Lexington Middle School Principal Gary Elms says fewer students are getting in trouble.
I deal with students every day, and I've noticed there's a difference in the discipline issues already just in a couple of years.
The district says it's curbed another problem, bullying.
That's been in schools for years, you know, put down a kid because they don't have as good as you do. But in this way, everybody's on an even keel.
Sometimes other people pick on other kids because of what they wear, like name brand clothes and different kind of stuff.
And now you don't see that anymore?
No.
Without the colors and all other things, everybody's the same now. It's just like the military. We're all green, so what's the difference?
Both parents and students have met SMOD with mixed emotions.
I think it prohibits freedom and figure of expressing yourself.
At first, I didn't like it, but, I mean, it's better this year. It's easier to find the clothes.
But with such positive results so early on, district officials say they have no plans to get rid of the policy.
Now, the superintendent tells us during days when they have a relaxed SMOD policy or if they take it away for the day, they actually see a spike in disciplinary infractions. We are live in Lexington tonight. Katie Nordine, Fox 8 News.
Katie, thank you. And here's what you're saying on our Fox 8 Facebook fan page about this story. Carrie Casey writes, school dress codes do work. It gives a sense of equality to all the students, especially those whose family incomes are not as high as others. Danette Hunt writes, it isn't the clothing that dictates proper behavior. The only thing that'll stop bullying is when parents step up and enforce proper behavior from their children.
And Ryan Joyce adds, a dress code is just taking away from a student's individuality. The real problem with bullying is that schools don't take enough disciplinary action towards the students. And you can keep the conversation going on our Facebook page and also on our website, myfox8.com.